Okay, today we're going to test out the 3080, the 9900K, or the 4040p Ultra Wide in a game called The Talos Principle. We're going to see how it performs at this resolution, at max setting. Here we go, graphical options. We got the resolution, full screen, the max 3D rendering, whatever that means. It's basically limited, so maxed out completely. Multi-sampling, AA, maxed out. And then I think we have performance still. Yeah, here we go. GPU speed maxed out. Everything is maxed out pretty much. So let's see how it performs. So this is a more open area. We're sitting well over 100 frames, so it's really smooth. There's no issue here at all. Yeah. It was perfectly fine. Okay, this is a puzzle. Let's get to the main hub and see if we can find another area. Okay, so this is the main hub I'm in. Let's go to 5. Everything is dark in 5.
I was in school when I first read about the Talos Principle. I think it disturbed me at the time, made me hyper aware of.
Right, this is another open area. Well, it's safe to say that the game runs absolutely fantastic. So if you like puzzle games, this seems to be the best one that is available. After I played it for an hour or two, I didn't really like it myself, but lots of people like it. So if you're really into puzzling, then yeah, there you go. And now you see how it performs. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next.